And we are back, episode number 7. Holy and filthy at the same time, some mysterious should be extinguished. It's a shark, or it's a toad. Who knows what the fuck it is. Up, 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 up. Is that the right way to go? Nice. This is the right way to go. So I have to spam to move upwards. But that is annoying. Underwater boss fight. I am not looking forward to that. Or maybe it's not going to be underwater. Why do I have that equipped? New power. What do we get this time? I am probably gonna need that. He disappeared. Well, time to go. Well, time to go the other way. Never mind. Is this really all I get for my detective skills? Well, that's the edge of the cavern. I thought there was something else up there. Well, alright, let's continue. Alright, where's the shark? Or you just show me where the fuck I'm supposed to go? Well, how quickly do I swim? There's a strong current. I don't give a shit. I'm going. Underwater level. Who the hell would ever want to play that? God, then the targeting system in this game sucks. Why does it automatically equip the shitty gun? Such an annoying nonsense. Oh boy, there's so many. I wish I could see something, that'd be great. Load down. Jumping puzzle. What prevents me from flying up there? Where's the starting point? Okay, there we go. So if I hold, I go down. But if I tap, then I go up. That's kind of weird. I just got it. I got it. It's fine. It's all good. Probably missed a whole bunch of stuff. Who gives a shit? Nobody likes an underwater level. And I don't either. Goddamn misery. Fish time? Fish time! Love of Christ. What the fuck am I shooting? How the hell did that still count as a hit? We just hit him. Oh, it hits me with the tail? Oh, this is gonna suck more ass than... This is so annoying, I can barely see where the hell I stand. I literally cannot see how close or far away from that thing I am. is that not hitting it? But that's apparently hitting me, and that's hitting me. How am I supposed to avoid that? Exactly. This is the most cancerous nonsense boss fight I've ever seen. Great camera change, I can totally see everything now. God damn it. I can't see where the fuck it is. I'm concentrating so hard. Mark this. Got it. Tete obeso. Annoying. Really annoying. I kind of wish I didn't ask for unique bosses in this one. I did not expect them to give me an underwater boss. Superbly annoying. Where the hell am I? Am I not right next to these hills? Guess not. Maybe I should have gone behind the pillars. I cannot go behind the pillars, okay. Fine, fine. Get me out then. Where the hell's the exit? Where'd the exit be? There it is. Get me the fuck out of here. The perspective is pretty much impossible to tell where the hell you're standing. Still be. Oh, Alright, I'll see you in the next one. For now, goodbye.